update, and now there's a controller update. I want to play This makes absolutely little sense to me. Why do I have to update a controller? Something that I use to play the game. Does that mean all of the controllers that are at GameStop or EB Games or Best Buy or Walmart or wherever you can get these kinds of controllers? Why are you stuck at 29%? Oh my god. That all of these controllers need to be updated on a regular basis because they need to be smart enough to play a new game? How does this make sense, Nintendo? Now the hero has returned! Boop! Well, of course, Star Fox. Because Fox is friggin' cool, that's why. Oh, this is gonna be so cool. Listen to that! That damn sound effect. Capcom! Yay! Display will be access or save. Nintendo Switch console icon is displayed. Okay! Okay, so it's got an autosave feature. That's cool.
Hey, that's Dr. Light! Albert's research must stop. Light! We can't build the future on your empty optimism. Say what you will. I cannot agree to this. Please listen. No, you listen to this! At every turn, you've ignorantly blocked my research! Mr. Wily, control yourself. I see the committee is in agreement. And so, the department chooses Thomas Light's research into robots with independent thought. Thank you, everyone. Why? Why are you fools so blind?
Ooh.
One day, Light. One day the world will know I was right all along. Bad memories make the worst dreams.
Oh, Wily.
A genius of my caliber needs sleep to keep his brain in gear. Wait. That research from my youth. Yes, now I'll show you Light.
Gotta say, the voice acting is pretty cool. Mega Man 11! What's up, everybody? Steptoes here, and welcome to Mega Man 11! Woo! Now there's a load game! Extra modes. Oh, I kinda wanna take a peek. Look at all those characters, they're all the same. Okay. Forget it, I probably haven't unlocked anything yet because I haven't played the game yet. So, let's play the game! Yay! New game! Only the truest, most hardcore fan need a come on, who are you talking to? I'm hardcore, baby! Superhero mode! I love Mega Man! The year is 20XDX. At the laboratory of Thomas Light, father of modern robot society, many hard-working robots have arrived for their annual maintenance checkup.
All systems nominal. You're in great shape, Lockman.
All thanks to you, Doc. You built me rock solid! Well, I can hear the construction yard calling. Block out!
Good luck out there. Roll, how many checkups are left?
Let's see. Just finished with Block Man. That leaves Torch Man, Acid Man, Impact Man, Bounce Man, Fuse Man, Tundra Man, and Blast Man.
Don't forget Man Man.
Oh, brother, there's no end to them.
Oh, come on, Otto.
How about giving your favorite assistant a break?
I don't need a break, Otto. You know, for a robot, you sure do complain a lot. Now let's crank it up a gear.
Oh, I ain't a machine. Man, but still.
Mr. Torchman, please proceed to the...
Oh, dear.
What on earth? No, Otto, hurry to me.
Defend me with your bodies.
It's to see you again, Light.
Wily.
Doctor, what's going on? Stand back, everyone. I'll handle this.
Mega Man!
This is no time for your heroics.
I've simply come to give Dr. Light a message.
Then kindly be quick about it.
Of course. You see, I recalled some old research. The very invention you so coldly crushed when we were students together.
Wait, this is it?
Your memory failed you.
Our university days. A device. It can't be.
Oh, but it can. Your objections wouldn't stifle me forever. I have perfected my design. And now we'll see who was right all along.
Dr. Light, what's the ruckus?
Perfect timing. The lot of you will make excellent test subjects.
Wow! Who are you calling a test subject?
Quickly! You must all run and hide!
Too late! Speed gear!
Speed gear? Robots.
Over here, Light!
Whoa!
That speed! What have you done?
Dang it! Nobody blocks Black Man!
Let those robots go, Dr. Wily!
I have a better idea! At last the world will bow down to the genius of Dr. Wily!
Damn you, Wily!
Doctor, I'll go after Wily!
Wait, Mega Man! Wily's invention is called the Double Gear System. It's designed to push robots far beyond their normal strength and speed. If he really has completed it, I'm afraid you won't stand a chance.
But we can't just let him get away!
Mega Man, I can tell you won't be stopped. Very well. This is the prototype double gear system that Wily developed back at Robot University. If I install this into your circuits, you may be able to stop him. But it's dangerous. Double gear places great strain on robot systems.
I can take it, Doctor. I want to do this, no matter the cost. Hook me up!
As you wish. The installation will take some time. There's a lot of work to do.
See, this is what makes Mega Man Classic so much better than X.
The system is fully installed. Mega Man, rise and shine!
Yeah!
Get him, Mega Buddy! And remember, your old pal Otto is here to help out!
Mega Man, that dirty Wily won't know what hit him!
Mega Man, you're doing a noble thing. Be careful out there.
Doctor, Roll, Otto, I'll be back soon!
See, that's what makes Mega Man Classic so much better than Mega Man X, because Mega Man X always has to question it. Mega Man Classic automatically knows what the right thing to do is, and it needs to be done. Okay. R to activate the speed gear. You'll move so fast that everything else seems slow. L to activate the power gear, charge your buster, and unleash more power. Oh, wow. Okay.
Speed gear!
Wow. I can't jump. Oh man! Oh, okay, alright. Alright, I get it. Okay. Neither gear will be usable until cooldown. Okay. Wow, Rush Coil is to a button now! That's awesome! Okay. Be here! Okay. That is cool. All right, cool. I'm done. Nope. I'm good. Okay, so... All right. Block, acid, blast, bounce, tundra. Oh, wow. Look at it, though. I can't select, like, Mega Man. Oh, Dr. Light's lab? Okay, that's cool to know. All right, I guess let's go to the Blockman's first. No! Blockman? Fuse? Ah! Let's go to Tundra Man first. I feel like doing the ice level first. Sure it's not Tundra Woman? I mean, that would have been good. That was elegant. I mean, like... Thank you for downloading update data for a game I'm playing. Okay. I don't care about that. Oh, wow. This level is slippery. Okay. Woo! What is that? Oh, my God! Bolts! So I can get... I can buy stuff from Otto. That's nice. Yeah! Oh, geez. I did not even notice that. Okay, I thought the power gear might destroy it, but nope. Okay, let's keep going. Oh, ow. Okay, let's use the slide move. Definitely sliding along these things. Probably. Ah! Eye cannons!
Power gear.
Oh, jeez. That power gear is going to take a lot to get used to. So are these controls. I'm not used to using B. Oh. I can't use speed gear yet. That's fine. I could use rush coil at any time. Okay. Did those go through? Yeah, those go through walls. Come on. Is that all you got? Come on. I want to loop. Ah, shoot. Ah! Ooh. Ow! Wow, Mega Man moves pretty, Alright, might want to use speed gear here. Ah, shoot! I have to get used to this gear system. I am low on health, though. That's not good. I've been finding nothing but bolts, really. Stop doing the update data stuff! Now you're gonna tell me restart, right? Oh. Help? No. Bolts. Can I go through the wall here? Nope. Okay.
Speed gear!
Alright, this is gonna be an interesting little bit. Oh! I made it! Oh! Jumped over to Birdie! Woohoo! That was great. That was really good! Alright. Oh, wow. I'm kind of afraid of what might come of this guy. I mean, I got Rush Coil, so... I mean, yeah. Rush Coil! Woo! Rush Coil! I love how he says, Rush Coil! I love it! This is amazing! Oh, okay, I did not even see you. You were blending in. That's not cool. Okay, back up. I can't back up. Okay, I was... Oh, no, I gotta start from the beginning. Schmidt, fast forward. Okay, I gotta wait. I'm gonna use the speed gear just to
make
sure I get over it just fine. There we go. Oh man, Sniper Joe already? Wow, okay. Oh man, I overloaded it. Oh, darn it. Hey, wait, rush quest. Darn it. Nailed it. Good old Rush. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Uh-oh. Oh, man, it doesn't hold your charge when you switch gears? I fully charged and... Oh, man, you gotta be kidding me! Yeah! Power Gear's the way to go! Power Gear's the answer to Sniper Joe's, darn it! Thanks, Rush! Rushy Poo! Step on it. That's it though? That's all it is? It's just so you can step on him and jump over him. Okay. Hip! Hip! Okay. Hopsy doodles! I got the hops! Oh! It's a good thing I didn't have the hops there. Like this guy has the hops. Them bunnies. Them snow bunnies. What? Them's his big boxes. I feel like I can use those big boxes if I had a power with you. With the big boxes. Can I power? Nope, nothing. Alright. Okay. Hey-ya! Double shot! Yeah! Alright, so. Oh, right over there. Oh, no, 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 no. Over here. Yay! Oh, God, what is this? Okay, no. Okay, no. Oh no! No no no! Why is that a thing? Why are these things? Oh, I get it. It's the platform. So what am I supposed to do when it comes back? Am I supposed to slide under it? That's what I guess it is. But I better use the power gear so I can do as much damage to him as possible in the beginning. Come on. Double hit. Give me the screw. Give me that screw, because I want to buy stuff from Otto. Otto's actually one of my favorite additions. Come on, come on, come on, what you got? Slide! Yep! Oh boy! Ouch! Jump! Slide! Okay, stand right here. Jump on this. Yay! Ah, jeez. Poor Rush! Poor Rush! Okay, alright, here we go. Jump over it. The gear, okay, I'll give the gear system credit, it works. It freaking works. Woohoo! What? What is this, a museum? At least I'm inside and, oh, there's still ice. There would still be ice, wouldn't there? No. Now I'm going against the wind. Oh, I can shoot those. Ow! I'm glad I can shoot those. I'm glad I figured out that I can shoot those. Just like the snowflakes. I thought, you know, that should be easy in hindsight. Yes! Ah! Speed gear! And I get moved back from the wind. Actually, the wind turns on and off. How about that? Okay, so the wind turns on and off. I gotta remember that. Rush! Rushy poo, you gotta wait, okay? Yeah! Okay, so I didn't need to go up there. Ah! Sniper Joe! jump! There were spikes on the ceiling! Oh, jeez, this is gonna be difficult. Okay. Yeah! Be the first to shoot. That's how you beat him. I don't care if you drop any screws. I just want to go past safely. Ha! Slide. Ha! Damn ice physics! Okay, lean forward. Go for it! Okay, cool. So that's what you have to do. You have to lean. You have to keep moving forward in order to survive that.
Speed gear!
Gotcha. Hop. Okay, cool. Gotcha. Come on. Gotcha. All right, jump. Time to climb. Oh boy, a vertical segment. Look how the screen moves with me. I like that. Okay, gotta get that bolt. Screws. Are they screws or bolts? Really wish I knew. Ow. Okay. Gotcha. I got lucky enough that the first one opened. Okay, jump, jump, jump. Gotcha. Haha. This is a trippy sequence though. Oh. Ah! No! Why are you respawned? Damn you, respawned! Go. Ooh! Bolt! Okay.
Speed gear!
After you abuse the speed gear going up here.
No!
Go. Go up here! I guess I made the right choice because I have to deal with one now, not two. Oh geez. Okay, come on.
Speed gear.
Speed gear. Gotta keep him slow. Keep him slow. Coolio. Oh. Oh no 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 no, Mr. Bun. You get to die. Oh! Oh, why do I have to do a trick jump? Why does Mega Man require me to do a trick jump? Wait a minute. Expert trick jump! That was cool. All right, jump. Oh, okay, 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 okay. This is where I need to be. This is where I need to be. Oh gosh. Okay, up the upper path. Ah, no. Why does the ice stretch to the end of that platform, making you think, oh, I can stop there? Oh jeez. Hoppy doodles. Hoppy doodles! The hops are with me! Ha ha! I made it to Tubber Man! Oh my god! How many lives do I have? What, out of 9? Thank you! Okay.
Real quick, thank you very much for saying out of 9. When I did, oh, I forget if it was Mega Man 5 or 6, I don't remember which one. I believe it was Mega Man 6, when Eddie gave me that shot that I didn't need, or the energy tank, I didn't know how many I could have, it had 2 digits, and it was 09. Thank you for pointing out that it's 09 now, as opposed, out of 9, as opposed to making me believe, oh, I don't 10. Why not? So 9 lines, we're there. All right, here we go.
Thunder Man!
Now, start the music. You want to dance? Feel free. Elegant power!
Uh-oh. Okay.
Be here!
I can't use my speed gear against him? Oh no! I might want to use my gear when he uses his gear. Oh geez.
Yeah.
God, I have one life again! Alright.
Trying to take my spotlight? You want to dance? Feel free! What color is he gonna be? Oh, cool! Headgear, arm gear. Tundra Storm. Create a sub-zero blizzard around yourself, damaging any enemies inside. Try it with the power gear active for a massive blizzard that covers you. Whoa! Okay, so it doesn't really do anything with the speed gear. I should be able to just turn off the power gear afterwards. That is cool! That is cool! So the gears affect special weapons too. That's really cool. Alright! So thank you all so much for watching this video. This game is a lot harder when you take the gear system into it. Submenu. What's submenu? Oh, okay. So I can choose ahead of time. Oh, Rush Guard, look at Rush! It's so adorable! I love Rush. Okay, so one other thing I want to note, I want to, oh, you know what? Save. Let's save. Because that boss alone took me an hour to beat, and that's a lot. Okay. Dr. Light's lab. Let's see what's going on in Dr.
Light. Mega Man, I've made a breakthrough. I can now create new items for you.
Wow, look how many screws I have, and look at the costs of all these things.
Mega? Can I interest you in some parts?
Automatically recharges the weapon with the least energy if you pick up a weapon capsule while your current weapon is full. Sure! Oh wait, what is this? Allows you to move at normal speed while using the speed gear. Yes!
This is what you want, buddy?
Yes!
And there you have it! Part complete!
Yes, equip it! Hell yeah! Okay, what's this? Reduces your energy gauge, but makes the ace in the hole double gear technique available immediately. Oh, so I have to be useful to that. Make shots a little bigger so they're easily able to hit enemies. I think
so
I'm gonna take that.
Want,
yes.
And there you have it. Part complete. Yes.
Make it easier. I love the option of buying upgrades. This is really cool. Increases the maximum number of energy tanks and weapon tanks you can hold. Yes.
This is what you want, buddy.
Yes.
And there you have it.
Thanks, Otto! Provides more efficient heat removal so the gear gauge recharges
sure,
faster!
Want,
this is why I love Otto, because Otto gets a lot of like the upgrades that are really, really useful. Okay. And also, I figured out the reason why no health, no weapon energy was spawning was because I'm on superhero difficulty. Superhero difficulty has none of that! So, give me
are
extra lives,
sure?
Please.
Are you sure? Ta-da! Already.
Why is it automatically
sure?
On yes?
Ta-da! Now I have to. Sure?
Yes, give me lives.
Are you sure?
Give me lives.
Ta-da!
I need them.
Are you sure? Ta-da! Are you sure?
Are you sure? Ta-da!
Are
you sure? Ta-da!
Are you sure?
Ta-da!
Ta-da!
There we go.
Looks like you can't carry any more of these.
You know, all things considered, Roll's voice actor is adorable. Give
are
me some
sure?
E-tanks.
Ta-da!
Yes.
Ta-da!
Woohoo, 9 all E-tanks. Right. Weapon Didn't energy, not really right interested. Give
are
me...
you sure?
Hold on, refills your energy and all non-weapon gauges. Using this when you're... And all weapon gauges, using this when your gauges are full will change all weak on-screen enemies into one-ups. Yes!
Ta-da!
That sounds amazing!
Out there, Mega.
Okay, spikes will not deal damage or kill you instantly. Hitting spikes uses one pierce protector. So I got... Or screws? Are they bolts or screws? No, hang on, Dr. Light's lab, I'm not done.
Are you sure?
Summons Eddie to lend a hand by dispensing a random item. One summon uses one Eddie call. Sure.
Ta-da!
Get an Eddie call.
And are you get... sure?
Beat will rescue you if you fall into a pit. While he flies you out, you can drift left or right and jump to send him away. Each summon uses one Beat call. Sure.
Ta-da!
Beat! Beat Eddie! Eddie, I can call on demand! What is this? Halves all damage taken during the stage where you use this item. The effect ends when you die or complete the stage.
Oh! Are you sure?
Okay, cool.
Ta-da!
All right. Ta-da! Alright! So thank you all so much for watching this video. And as always, I'll see you in the next one where we go to... Let's see, I had ice. Ice. Freezing up. I guess Bounce Man is made out of rubber. So he would be good against Fuse Man, who's electricity. Who would be good against water, acid, I guess in that case? Battery acid. Who would be good against Block Man for corrosion? But then you have to think of permafrost. I'm gonna go with the Block Man's level in the next one, because I'm guessing ice is good against block. So thank you all so much for watching this video, and as always, I'll see you in the, what do you mean? Why, Schmidt, why are you? Okay, oh, I already said that. Ciao!